up to you to stop it. It's the pros, right?
Yes.
Well, Drew Brees told us he would like to break the record on Monday Night Football, so it does mean something to him to do it tonight. Split back, needing 7 yards. Brees throws.
Yep.
The all-time single-season NFL passing record.
Casey will attempt the point after.
And music in the air is piped through the PA, waiting for the announcement from the public address. And Sean Payton taking a timeout here.
Ladies and gentlemen, please. Please, join us.
Say something, jeez.
Please join us in honoring Drew Brees and his teammates on his becoming the National Football League's all-time single-season passing leader.
Single-season.
Congratulations, Drew Brees!
Drew!